lot more wall carry. So, and even then, there's even other combos that you can do that don't push too much wall carry. Round one. Which is great for you, obviously. Like, fight. Give me that. Oh, shit.
KO. Shit. Round two.
Okay.
Fight. KO.
Nice. Nice. He knows that that's a high.
Round three.
He's been playing enough.
Fight.
Are you serious? God damn. Fuck. Something. Jesus Christ.
Round one. Fight. KO.
God damn.
Round two.
Gunga can go for it.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Damn, I keep fucking up over. Yep. Fucking myself over.
KO.
Fucking myself over, see? This is exactly what I'm talking about.
Fight.
Give me that. Don't be doing stuff, boy.
Fight.
Yep, okay. Oh, wow. Wow. Is that a mid? Is the last hit a mid? I believe so. Oh my god, I can't even get mine, like... Oh my god. While working, let's get it, bro.
KO.
Let's get it.
Round three.
Get on my face.
Fight.
Fuck!
Fuck. Thought I had that. I should have. Fight. There we go. There we go. You
will get it, boy.
Get it. Come on, sugar. I'm gonna duck. Let's get it! Let's get it, boy! Fuck me, and I saw it coming. Fuck me, what? Fuck me! That's stupid. Yes, let's get it. Get it! Get out my face, little boy. Let's go. You're going out. See, now, cause now, 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 let's get it.
Round one.
All right.
Fight.
Let's go. I didn't even know that that was his rage cry.
Yeah! Come on!
Get out of my face, boy. That's plus frames right there that you're rocking with, G. Oh, I'm about to skirt on that ass. Come on, let's do.
Round one.
Let's get it.
Fight.
Whoop that ass, boy. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Round two. Fight.
Got him, bro.
Round three.
Boy, sign.
Fight.
Yo, let's get it. That was lit as fuck. Yo, that was fucking lit. Let's get it, son. Tell me that's not lit as fuck, bro. That's not lit, bro. Oh.
I'm underneath this table, too. So, I don't want to get into that, though. Cause that's just
time to take out the trash.
But, yeah. So, the more money that comes in, the more that money goes towards the stream, this whole setup. You know, me making sure that I can do everything comfortably. And, like, the next thing that I'm getting is actually a boom arm for this mic. So, for this mic and stuff. Look at this damage. Oh shit. Now she about to hit me with some damage. Let me return the favor. Hey, let's get it. Get the fuck out of my face. Two combos and you're done, boy. But yeah. What's funny is that after I so what my future plans are actually is to finish the stuff that is on my Amazon list. But my plan is to finish all the stuff on my Amazon list. Which would be fucking amazing. Oh shit. And then we need to save up some money to make sure that we're good. Like some rainy day money. But
save some rainy day money. We're probably thinking like 2,000, and then we're probably gonna save up another couple thousand for, you know, like a trip that we might want to do, you know. Fuck you, you stupid bitch. Anyway, good that you go. Everything Echo. I mean, everything Amazon. So, like, having a Google Home Mini is kind of like the oddball in the situation, you know? So, yeah. But yeah, she's very supportive. I got her a makeup kit. It's a 6-pack of palettes that are all monochromatic. So they're all different colors. Like, each palette is a certain color. Oh, give me that.
Perfect.
I did a combo. How did it actually combo? Fight. Oh, shit. But yeah, I got her that. Surprisingly, it wasn't as expensive as like it might have seemed, because it's a 6-pack, so you're like, okay, well, that should be a lot of money. I'm guessing it was on sale, because it was like, it was originally like 72. Give me that.
Oh, you're bugging, dude. You're bugging.
Yeah, and the thing is, I also got her something for Christmas, and she didn't even ask for anything for Christmas. So, and she started crying when she, like, oh, yeah. She started crying when she, like, saw it and stuff. Yeah, she started crying, so. You know, it was fine. But the thing is, with the makeup, I was okay with it being $45 and stuff. I was even okay with it being at like retail. You know, I kind of just wanted to get her everything. I wanted to like. Oh, give me that. Okay, I'm gonna go. Boom, boom. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Give me that, boy. Get the fuck out of my face. But I kind of wanted to get her mad other stuff. Like, I was willing to go balls deep, everything, and just be like, when she wants it. So she doesn't want a lot, but she just appreciates getting exactly what she wants, which is cool. It's cool with me, you know. I mean, I guess that's cool because, you know, I guess that's more money to go towards my setup. But sometimes it just feels a little weird. Oh, am I about to hit the big dammy? Yo. Yo, did you see that? Oh, fuck. Fuck. Damn. And that was such a good ass thing too. Give me that, bro. Yeah, it's just like, I don't know why they're like that. Oh my god. Okay. Alright, hit me with the good news. Good. Oh shit. Yeah. Let's go. Round four. Latina thing, bro. Fight. My girl's such a mutt. I wouldn't fucking be surprised. Oh shit. Yo. Ah! No, my boy. Like, come on, son. Give me that. No. Let's get it, boy. You're going, but no, show, boy. Yeah, I think it would feel comfortable. I want to get to the point where, honestly, I don't have to work, like, where I can work at home. I don't want to have to leave my house. Damn, why am I getting 50? This dude? Why am I pressing buttons? This is my character, bro. This is my character. Fight. Bro, you lose. Down 4-2+3. This match, you didn't see it, bro. Oh my god, now I gotta highlight that shit for later and put it on fucking Instagram. Round one. I gotta show you that shit. That shit's fucking nice. There we go. Round two. Alright. Now I'm gonna do a back three. Oh fuck. Oh, ew. What the fuck are these combos, dude? You're pissing me off. You're using my character and you're doing these bummy ass combos. Get on my face. Get out my face with this bullshit. No. Bro, what is going on? Okay, wait. No. These fucking hop kicks are pissing me off. I don't even know what I can punish with. K- Can I launch punish that fucking hop kick? Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck, is that a 1 plus 2 break? Is that a 1 plus 2 break? Is that shit 1 plus 2? What the fuck? I don't even know my own fucking break throws. Throw breaks, I mean. Yo, this is a motherfucker right here. This is a motherfucker. Look at this shit. Look at this shit. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Yo, you're fucking bugging, bro. You're fucking bugging. So I keep on missing it every time it comes around. All right. Fight. Fuck this. Oh my god, as soon as I do back four. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. There we go. Fuck you. Eat my ass. Now wait for what I'm gonna do. Fuck you. What'd I say? Ew. Bro, I'm tired of you. Fuck you. I'm gonna just fucking poke you, bum. I think he was just giving an idea on how he thinks about the movie. Sorry. Oh, you think? Oh, that. Yo, I swear to God, my balls are ready for the lick. Look at that. Oh. Oh. No, you're bugging. That's a two break, too. What the fuck? No. What the fuck was I doing? Jumping like that. No! Yo! And I swear to God. I swear to God. I swear to God. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh! Fuck you, boy! Fuck you, you bum ass bitch. God. Damn, son. That's a thick-ass boy. You need to keep things very hard, dude. You need to keep it like that. Like, a lot of good movies are coming out this year, which is fucking great. I don't get these shit. Oh, the fucking testicular area. Fight. I crouched. I don't know what I'll just fucking do. He doesn't do those like that. Give me that. 4-4. True combo. Round three. I'm gonna do fight. Give me that. Give me mine. Deadpool 2 came out and put it out again. Oh, yeah, that's right. fuck out of here, Bumble boy.
You're going out. You're both nothing to show for.